inflation. We're looking at richer. Every time that handle moves up and down, think again of what that blade's doing in the water. It's moving up and down rather than moving horizontally and really pressing that boat forward. We end up with it just moving that boat up and down, which is going to slow us down. It's going to cause that oscillation. It's going to cause risk of increased instability. And we don't want that. We got 18 seconds. Here we go.